Video.
Oh my gosh.
So, how you feeling today? Defending champion. Well, you're not defending champion. You're two weeks ago.
This course, the course was pretty hard, and I was exhausted by the end.
Uh-huh.
I hope it isn't too hard for me because I really would like to hit that trampoline buzzer. And I'm really nervous right now. If there's one thing that can describe how I'm feeling, it's nervous.
All right.
This moment all my life now, all my dreams are coming true.
Feeling about your chances today?
Feeling pretty good. Even though if I don't get first, second, or third, I'm still gonna have fun, try my best, and yeah, there's gonna be some tough times to beat. But yeah, I'm gonna try my best.
Alive, right about now.
You gonna kill it?
Yeah.
All right, go girl.
Why is this an interview?
Yep.